Nissan has a long history going all the way back to the birth of the Japanese auto industry. But most importantly, their cars have always looked good and been an absolute hoot to drive. They've made some of the best-selling sports cars ever, like the 510 and the 240Z. The Nissan 240SX was popular because it had a powerful engine in the front and its drive wheels in the rear. Know what that means? It drifts like it's on ice. Nissan picked up its first international win on its very first try right here at the 1958 Australia Mobil Gas Trial.